The following production was done as safely as possible in accordance with COVID-19 regulations. Instances where the actors were not wearing masks was done in well-ventilated outside areas.
It's been 248 days since schools closed, 300 days since the outbreak started, and there seems to be no end in sight. We are seeing more and more abandoned buildings as the population flees to the farmlands in the hope of escaping. Who can save us now?
Guys, but are we really gonna do this?
Of course we are. We've been over this like a million times.
Don't be such a baby.
I'm not a baby, but you guys have heard the rumors.
That's just nonsense.
What rumors? Seriously, what rumors?
Oh, it's just that people have been saying that like storybook characters, like real actual storybook characters, have escaped their stories and claimed their school as the territory is made.
What? Apparently only the nastiest of them have escaped and managed to make armies.
But it's all nonsense anyway, come on.
Maybe we should rethink. Who's the baby now, huh? Come on, let's go.
Okay, let's film this here. I think we should do that as a walk around the school.
Oh yes, I like that idea. Start here at the grade 7 classes, then head upstairs.
Oh yes, we must definitely check out what's happening on the 5 side.
And the library. If the room is Archer, I bet that's where they're escaping from.
There's no way that's true, right?
Haha, stick with me and you'll be fine.
And we're rolling.
The door's open, let's go. Guys, don't forget to put on your masks. We don't know what the air's like inside.
What's that? I heard it too.
I think it's coming from the quad.
Let's go see.
Before Peter could bring us the end of her story.
Even though I don't know my mother, I hope she was just like Cinderella. You know, kind and gentle.
I hope my mother's like that too.
Me too.
My mother's more fonder of me than your mother's were of you.
No, she wasn't.
Yes, she was. Peter had to name all of you, but my mother left my name on the clothes I was left in. See? Slightly soiled. That's me.
Are you seeing this?
Who are they?
Well, my mom was tall and beautiful, and she...
You liar. You left when you were a baby, so you don't know.
I do too, no.
You're so full of it.
I wonder if Peter could find a mother for all of us.
She can tell us stories with proper endings.
Oh, yes.
That's what mothers are for, after all.
Telling stories.
Do you think she'll know our stories' endings?
Then maybe we could go home. I don't believe it. It's the Lost Boys. It's gotta be.
But there's girls.
And?
Weren't the Lost Boys, like... all boys?
Really? That's what you're worried about?
Shh! Halt!
What?
Listen!
It's the cot.
Quick!
Hi!
is what we're training for.
Endings.
Then we can go home.
We also want a mother.
Can we stay and wait with you?
Sure, but don't you have the queen?
Yeah, isn't she like a mother?
She isn't a mother, is she?
Does she know stories? Does she know endings?
Cut! Attention!
No, she doesn't.
Definitely not.
She isn't a mother.
Then I guess you can stay here.
But won't your queen miss you?
We're on patrol.
What does that mean? Making sure that no one gets the queen.
What does that mean?
We're in charge of making sure everyone agrees with the queen.
But we don't.
Really? Yes, we don't follow the queen.
We don't even know who she is.
She's just like Captain Hook.
We hate her.
We only follow Peter.
Hey, who's
that? Run, boy!
Doing?
You're painting the roses red?
Huh?
Oh, well, the fact is we found the right roses by mistake.
And the queen, she likes them red.
If she saw what we did, she'd raise a fuss.
And each of us are quick and use our heads.
Goodness, this queen sounds terrible.
Shh, don't say that. But since the thought of her we dread, we painted the roses red.
We're painting the roses red.
Don't tell the queen what she has seen.
Or say that's what we said.
What? We're painting the roses red?
Not pink.
Not green.
Not aquamarine.
We're painting the roses red!
They planted white.
And the roses should be red.
They're going to lose their heads.
Oh, please.
And who is this?
Doesn't look like a heart. Could it be a club?
A club? No, no, no. A girl. A lady, if you please. Look up, speak nicely, and don't twiddle your fingers. Courtesy. Open your mouth a little wide and always say yes, Your Majesty.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Come on. this is Belle, this is Moana, and that's Tiana. We've run up into this place, and we're just trying to get home.
What are you talking about?
How come the pirates have taken over the library and are throwing people out of their stories just to cause chaos?
And no one can go home because we can't get close enough to us to get back in.
So, if we get your books, everyone can go home.
And we can have the school back?
That's the plan. The problem is we don't know anything about pirates, so we can't get close enough.
We know a bit about pirates.
White flag and Friday will get to the audience with the captain.
If we can't leave the pirates, then the pirates will be very real.
Pirates of the what?
Is it worth a try? We haven't even gotten close enough to count them.
Captain King.
Ho, ho, ho. You sound like Father Christmas. You're even more terrifying than that. Idiot. Now how do I look?
Magnificent, sir.
Such style.
Such flair.
Such grace.
Ugh. So handsome.
I'm jealous of your awesomeness.
Quite right. I am perfect.
I disagree.
I said I'm perfect, aren't I?
I am a captain.
Come, Captain. Relax over here. You must remember your blood pressure.
Has anyone seen Pan?
Pan?
No, Peter Pan from the book.
Never heard of it.
The only thing that scares Hook is Pan.
And the crocodile.
Yes, the ticking crocodile. I have an idea.
Where is my treasure?
Treasure, treasure, treasure. That's all he cares about. We've been sifting through these rotten books for weeks now.
All I want is a good battle.
I know, right? But no. All we get is sitting and reading.
What's that? Is someone complaining? Is there a traitor on it? Does someone need to walk the plank?
Your blood brush, Captain, please.
I will have my treasure now. Find me a book that is going to be useful.
How about this one, Herb? Should we let him out? Miss Phelps here says he's super strong.
You! No way! No one wants to see all that. Besides, I'm the only captain alive here.
Here, what about this one? She says they're expert diggers. They could be good workers.
Yeah, okay. I could do some good diggers. Maybe they could find the treasure that you lot have failed to find. Miss Phelps, have you found my treasure yet?
No, but would you like a massive wolf? Or a vampire looking for love?
Ugh.
What about some house elves from this one? They could help us cook and clean.
How about some bears?
I want
a bear.
Treasure! The captain wants treasure!
This one's called Treasure Island.
What a bear!
We're definitely not going to release a bear. That's the worst idea you've ever had.
What is that?
What, Captain?
That sound.
I don't hear anything.
It's not possible. It can't be. I have the book right here. Find it! Find it! Get out there and find it!
Yes, Captain!
Books and go home.
You don't know how to get home?
Not exactly, but according to the Blue Fairy, we must turn ourselves back into our stories.
What's that?
I don't really know. Well, let's find your books.
Here's your book, Rapunzel.
How's it here?
What
did you do? I don't know.
Quick, find our books and let's try again.
Here they are.
Frog Princess.
Tiana, it's yours.
Yes, let's go home.
I can't wait to have a kitchen again.
Right, so what did you do, Moana?
I sort of just opened it and closed it.
So the Blue Fairy said to close yourself back into your book.
Oh, let's try that TikTok trick.
What do you mean?
So, hold the book like this. Tiana, you go stand up there. And we close it.
What?
Yes, it worked! Do mine next.
Thanks for everything, Moana, but I want to go back to my little town and leave all this worry stuff behind me.
Well, beware of Gaston. He's smarter than you think.
Okay, thanks, I guess. to your left. Okay, that is great. Okay, ready?
Yes.
Here we go.
And she's gone. You ready, Moana?
I must have sent everyone home. They're not happy here.
Of course we will.
Then let's do this.
I'll do it.
Then let's get home. Right, let's send the pirates back to Neverland, where Peter can keep them alone.
I am the pirate. You guys got Snow White, Alice in Wonderland, and Hercules.
And the Lord of the Rings.
And any others that are open.
I've got the bag.
Come on, let's go.
Come on.
You will assemble swiftly and silently every morning. Anyone who does otherwise will answer to me.
Who do you think they are?
They're not.
We gotta get back to the library and see what books were open that are falling to them.
Good idea. Head back and we'll keep an eye on them here.
Hurry!
Let's do this before they see us. Making sure that we never...
Nothing. We don't have to answer you.
Have you seen what's been going on?
Yes, we have.
That's why we're here.
Oh, good. Then you can help us. I think we've almost cleared the school.
Yeah, we only got the hall to go.
We've done what?
Cleared the school?
Wow, you guys are so good.
Thanks.
So, are you going to help us?
Help you what?
Finish clearing the school.
Well, you see...
That's not...
No, we aren't.
Oh, well then why are you here?
Who's been helping?
He is the reason why we're not coming to school after all.
So, you guys have been part of the chaos?
Yes, we have. Wow, you guys are super smart.
You gotta send them all back.
You won't stop us. These characters don't belong here. They must go back.
We will. We have the books.
What are you waiting for? Get them.
Master's son.
It's from The Wizard of Oz. Why is it so creepy? I don't know. Maybe they broke them into their story, but they definitely don't belong here.
You already gotta send them back with.
Because of the wonderful things he does.
A group of children have cleared out their school building. This action has inspired others to start moving out and reclaiming the world. Is this just the beginning? Will things be all right in the end? Let's wait and see what 2021 brings.